Phi, a servant of the goddess Hylia, joined Link, and together they drove away the Dragon Knight Volga. But despite the victory, Girahim managed to slip away in the chaos. Hoping to destroy Girahim and close the Gate of Souls, Link followed Phi's advice and hurried to the sealed grounds. The Hyrulean army advanced quickly in order to catch up to their quarry. And that was when Girahim sprang his trap.
Thank you. Ha ha! Thank you. Thank you.